when we at early Tokyo Quartet career, when we get some reviews from newspapers, sometimes our ensemble or our techniques were compared with the Toyota or Sony's technology.
Stiff and or very straight ahead, yes, very technological.
Like they had an image like that.
Right.
So
that must have hurt.
I did not enjoy that.
No.
Frankly. And but the merit was, the good part was, even though our ensemble wasn't so perfect, you know, they didn't believe it. So, I mean, so in a way, we had some advantage.
Discover new artists and improve your IQ at the same time. Hit the subscribe button. It feels good.